Today we're going to learn how to export to disk in GarageBand. This is basically putting your project on the disk and mastering it. So first thing we want to do is open up GarageBand. I'm going to use one of my previous projects since I've already recorded and show you how to export to disk. Okay, as you can see, I've got a little bit of audio.
3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
Okay, say that this is the way that I want my audio to be. Now I want to export to disk. What I want to do is pick share, pick export song to disk. I want it to be in MP3 mode so that I can pull it in any editing program that I need to pull it in, be it if it's Premiere, Final Cut Pro, etc. So you can either pick AAC encoder or MP3 encoder. I will pick MP3 encoder. They have 3 different qualities: good quality, high quality, or higher quality. I always pick high quality. So now I will export my project to disk. I will save it as Song Test 2 and save it on my desktop. As you can see, it saved my song test. So not only do I have my project to where I can go back and edit it or work on it if I need to and make any changes I want to, my project is saved in GarageBand, and now it is made the MP3 of what I wanted to record. So now we will listen to that recording.
3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
As you can see, my song has been exported to disk, and I am ready to edit or do whatever I need to do with it. This is the end of the lesson for exporting to disk on how you export to disk in GarageBand.